Come on, man.
And with the local DBC news, LL Cool J with a triumphant comeback.